Hello, everybody. Right. Today, I'm going to continue my Lego Eggos. Can't be a bit of Lego. May the force be with everybody.
I need someone to show me my place in life.
Wow, shit, you need somebody. Sorry? Has he? She said she needs somebody to love, cause she wants somebody.
That's the way he serenades me in the bedroom. Well, I ain't going down well, is it?
I better ask Brian how he does it. Right, we're on the last Jedi, everybody. And that's the next one. Whoop, 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 whoop. Got somebody. Star Wars in a galaxy a long, long, long way, 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 way. 6, 7, 8. The Last Jedi. Which is me. I'm the Last Jedi. What?
No, it's literally amazing she's doing that Brian in there 6 months.
Oh, for God's sake.
Oh, that's what I asked them to see.
Yeah. Oh, we are starting, everybody.
Been there.
Happy Beeps here, buddy. Come on. We pulled crazier stunts than this. Oh, Happy Beeps.
Oh, God, everyone's on today.
Graves
on.
Yeah.
Jenny. Honey Beats Boy. Cat.
Thank you for your support.
Yeah, I did see that.
Yeah.
You have to get a screen for everyone.
Yes.
Get your laptop out. I'll get me old tablet. It might be slow, but.
Alright, let's go. Let's rock and roll, peeps.
Alright, we're within range. Just let me do the talking, okay?
Okay, I'll let you do the talking. I have to sit back and chillax. Chillaxing.
Here goes nothing.
We'll do Last Jedi today, and depending on how work is tomorrow, I'll most probably do the last one tomorrow evening, sometime after work. Will we? We won't be till tomorrow evening.
He's going for the dreadnought.
All right, taking out the cannons now. Tally, start your approach.
Copy that.
Man. They really went wild with the cannons on this thing, huh?
I'll have you know that my mother looks nothing like that infantile picture you drew.
Why, not pasty enough to be Mama Hux? I drew it on white paper as well.
Enough! Prepare to be destroyed!
Wow. Uh-oh.
Here comes the parade.
Hey, yo. Sneak. How you doing, my friend? How you doing, Sneak? Are you keeping good, mate? Whoa, look at that. Super duper that is, mate.
Keep at it, Commander Dameron.
Don't get a Star Wars like this, mate. Best Star Wars in the world.
Almost everyone's joined the fleet. We're just waiting on the last few ships. Keep going, Poe.
How are you, pal? I'm good, mate. I'm glad you're good, Sneak. And yes, I'm doing good, mate. I'm doing good, Sneak, my friend. Thank you for asking. I'm glad you're doing good as well, mate. Don't take on Jimbo. Jimbo will blast you out the sky. Because he's a Star Wars expert. Steve, you've got to be mad, mate, ain't I? Mad as a Mad Hatter, mate. That's me. Oh, there's two more of those. Where are they? Oh, there. Is that one? Where's the other one? Oh, there. Yeah, take that.
The evacuation is complete.
Oh,
you
no.
Did it, Poe. Now okay. Get your squad back here so we can get out of this place.
Okay, General Leia.
We can do this. We have
love
a chance
Lego
to take out a
Dreadnought. You like
disengage
it, mate.
Now.
Oh, I'm loving it. Steve, this is a good one because you get all nine movie Lego like movies with Lego like in Lego.
Bombers, keep that type formation.
So you get from
fires,
episode 1 to to
not
episode 9
so
in one game. All Lego. Absolutely amazing, mate. I'm on number 8. I am Sneak. And I'm mostly doing number 9 tomorrow.
We're gonna do it, BB-8! We're gonna get a Dreadnought! This one's going in the scrapbook!
Oh, I got another. Oh, that's good. I got another. Sneak, I'm in the middle as well, mate, of actually building the Lego Back to the Future DeLorean, mate. I am. If you want to see it, I'll show you what I've done so far. I haven't finished it yet, but if you want to see it, let me know. It's just here. I'll show you, mate, if you want to look.
We have to protect that last bomber. It's our only hope.
Oh, that was easy.
They're targeting the fleet. We need to protect that last bomber. It's our only chance to bring down that Dreadnought. They just won't stop. Unless we close up their hangars. Hey, BB-8, do you think of what I'm thinking? Torpedo time, that's right. This Dreadnought is a fleet killer. We can't let it get away.
Thank you. Awesome, mate. I'd love. Yeah, one moment sneaking and I'll show you, mate. What? I will, okay? Show my DeLorean.
Oh, I'm spoiling it.
You're
actually
finished. Oh, my God. Gotcha.
Pace, we're over the target. Why aren't your bay doors open?
Oh no!
You're the only bomber left. It's all down to you.
Well, that's what I like about Lego games, Sneak. They're just so fun. They're so funny. I heard a wild Sam. Yeah, you always hear wild Sam.
They can't get away, Supreme Leader. We have them tied on the end of a string.
The mighty Kylo Ren. Take that ridiculous thing off. You're just a child in a mask.
Prepare my ship. Well done, pal.
Ben naked leaking bag? What?
Ben, buddy! It's so good to see you!
We need to get you dressed. Come on.
It's leaking. Oh, this is what I've done so far, Sneak. Look, and if I hold it in the middle a minute, underneath, like this, even the door is that. That side as well. You push this down, what I've done so far, lights up, look. If you can see that, yeah, look. Ta-da! It's not finished yet, though. It's getting there. Slowly but sure. It's very detailed as well. It really is. Very, very. Just got to finish the bonnet bit. Obviously the wheels. And I will go back to the future. It's really cool, man. I really like this Sneak. Looks very awesome, mate. Looks awesome, mate. I used to love building. I love Lego, Sneak. Lego is like one of my best hobbies that I love doing. Especially nowadays. Because of all the different types of Legos that you can get and all that or whatever. So good. The detail. Oh yeah, it's got all the inside sneaking out a lot on the DeLorean. It's got like all the little details, like the years and stuff like you do. Oh, and also as well, that one you can transform it into Back to the Future 1, 2, or 3 because you get different bits that you make with it. So you can either have Back to the Future 1 car, Back to the Future 2, or 3.
What do you do?
I don't know, I'm just building it as I'm going at the minute. I suppose it'll tell you at the end.
Yeah.
If you want to change it, I suppose. But I'm just building it as I go at the minute. Just following the instructions. But yeah, you basically get like 3 different cars in one, you do. So, which is good. Oh, Sneak, I missed out. I'll A smidge. Oh, I didn't do any levels. Oh, bloody hell. So yeah, no, it's really good. Where you been up to? Oh yeah, I missed out on one, didn't I? Damn it. Where you been up to, Sneak? You been out at all, mate, or been playing any new games or anything like that? And how's summer as well? You doing alright? Keeping well?
Where's Ray?
One thing at a time, buddy. Let's get you dressed first. We'll find you a jacket and some pants. There's got to be a closet around here or something.
Right, for anyone that doesn't know, he means a top and some trousers.
Come on, let's get you some clothes that don't leak.
Let's get you some clothes that don't leak. Let's get you some clothes that don't leak, everybody.
What? There's nothing in here. Who took it all?
Tell me about it. People have a habit of borrowing and not returning here. If you look around the ship, I'm sure you'll find some spares lying around. Says here that the last jacket went out to a P. Dameron. Don't think I know the guy.
A P. Dameron? I've been chilling on The Witcher 3 again. I finally upgraded to the Game of the Year edition. Also brought the Master Chief collection. Oh, very nice, Sneak. Very nice, mate. What's in here? Something special in here or something? I've opened up an empty room. Is that where it's meant to be? Wow. That's interesting. I love The Witcher 3, Sneak. Witcher 3 is a great game. I've played some of the Halo games. I have, mate.
The jacket should be in that wardrobe there. You know what? I probably could have just opened the door instead. Yeah, never really liked that wardrobe anyway.
That should do it. All right, now, let's head back to the closet so you can get changed in peace.
Come on.
Well, I'm dressed. So where now?
All right. We've got to go back to the bridge for a debriefing. We'll get you all caught up while we're there.
All right, come on.
Huh?
That Snoke ship.
They've tracked us through light speed.
That's impossible.
Oh no.
Follow my lead.
So, who's in charge?
Next in command
oh,
is Vice Admiral Holdo. Thank you, Commander.
What's our plan?
Stick to your post and follow my orders. What are you doing here?
Just doing some checks.
Checking the escape pods.
No! This fleet is doomed. I need to warn my friend Ray. If she comes back to it, she's doomed too.
What's up?
I'm turning you
into. Can't sit on me. Don't call him over. You can't. You can't really sit on me.
I need to get to my friend and warn her that this ship is doomed.
Come down here, man.
They can jump to light speed.
They can track us through light speed.
They can track us through light speed.
Yeah, and we're dangerously low on fuel.
Active tracking. Hyperspace tracking is new tech, but the principle must be the same. They're only tracking us from the lead ship.
We gotta speak to Poe.
Even if we got on the Star Destroyer to switch it off, who knows where the breaker room even is?
The guy who used the muck. If I can get us there.
I can shut their tracker down.
Why would a door be locked behind some target practice?
It's the only way to ensure everyone is training with their blaster.
You got that look on your face. Tell me, what's going on?
The First Order's only tracking us from one destroyer. The lead one.
So we blow that one up.
I like where your head's at, but no. Sneak on board. Disable the tracker. Our fleet escapes before they realize.
How do we sneak the two of you onto Snoke's destroyer?
Oh, no, that is
tough. Find the master codebreaker. You will find him with a red plum bloom on his lapel. In the casino, on Santo Bite.
The fleet's only got 18 hours of fuel left. We gotta hurry.
Oh, no, that's... Oh, my God, sweet. Wow, yeah.
Canto Bite. On Cantonica.
Great. You know where that is?
Hello, C-3PO.
Let's grab a pod from the hangar.
You're not gonna zap me this time, right?
I'm not ready to joke about that yet.
Bloody hell, Sneak. All that time and you gotta start all again. You must be a little bit miffed, Sneak. Because I certainly think I know I would be. After all that time. Off we go. Wow. One's a bit like Star Trek, doesn't it, this bit? And I go like, or something from the, like, the Avengers. Or Guardians of the Galaxy.
Sure we can park here?
Don't get distracted. Remember, the Master Codebreaker will be wearing a red plum bloom.
Sounds like the kind of guy who'd hang out in that fancy building.
I'm enjoying starting over, so I'm not too... Oh, okay, isn't it? That's fair enough, mate. As long as you're not... I mean, as long as you're not annoyed or whatever about it, then... It is a good game, though, as you know.
Huh.
right, buddy. You ready for another BB-8 Poe adventure?
Since you last checked in, you know. Well, that's good to hear, my friend. Wondering who could jump up there. Oh, he can, okay. Hey, we done it. Ta-da. Awesome. There we go. Got a load of collect. God, look how many there is, 1,166, and I've got 100 and something. Way.
But be careful. You want it so bad.
Toby, come on. Get down.
You want to squish.
Come on.
Last cup of tea.
You're welcome, darling.
Must have
read
it in a long time.
Toby?
Must have read
it. No. Toby, no.
What?
Keep trying to jump on me.
I know
what's
a cuddle.
Yeah, I know, Dan, but I can't do that while I'm trying to do this.
Toby, you got a choice, mate. No, I love you, Dad. What have I done wrong?
I know. I love you too. I love you too. Come on. Come on.
Little hairs everywhere.
I know. Come on. Going the right way. Pew pew, the lasers go. That is the pew 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 pew. What's that for? Oh, it's up there. How do I... Right, let's carry up here. See if we need it up here. Pew pew! I love a bit of Star Wars sneak, mate. Especially Lego. Where did I see to put this? There was a thing that came up. Oh my god, look, see that there? receiver now. Well, let's see if we can get that. Oh no, she's the wrong one, Alright, see if we can get it, eh, Sneak? Star Wars, but yes, exactly. Yeah, we got it. Ah, there we go. Got 112, sorry. Only another 1,000 something to go. only another. Only to someone who's got the force. Who has the force? Does she have it? I've got a builder then. The head. There we go. Ta-da! Oh, sugar. I didn't want to do that. Right, let's go now. Right, sorry, I was just getting all the collectibles as I was going along. I was.
All right, Red Plum Bloom. Where are you?
Let's ask around. See if anyone's seen him.
This place is so much fun. We have nothing like it on my home planet.
I don't even want to go to the private party. A Red Plum Bloom? I mean, that's so last cycle. It's a crime that he thinks he looks good with it.
Tried to talk my way into the Codebreaker's private party, but I couldn't understand a word the guard said. A Twi'lek, I think. Big guard with a head tentacle.
Ichuba Danaga. Chispa Bukupa.
Looks like he's not gonna let us through.
Then we'll have to find another way in.
Someone was messing around with the piano, so he lectured the guy who was. Ah, right, okay.
Hey,
Ichuba de Naga. Chispa Bukupa.
Ah.
A red plum bloom.
The master coat breaker.
Red plum bloom. Red plum plum bloom.
Yep, those are the shuttle parkers.
All right, you two are under arrest for parking violation 2017.
Oh no.
Without a code breaker to sneak into Snoke's Star Destroyer, what do we do?
I don't know. Unless you got a thief in your pocket.
I can do it.
What?
Me and the First Order codage. Go way back.
Sweet.
Did he just...
That's what you get when you, you get Lego.
There. We can get that cover up. We can escape through the sewer.
But we don't have our grabs.
We're gonna have to get them back from the guard room.
I'll go look like that.
My cry wasn't that bad. Tradotions can grow limbs back anyway, so what's the problem?
Oh yeah, I might be her. She might get away with it.
Evelyn, you're the best pal a guy can ask for.
She might not, but no. Damn it.
The alarm. If we set it off, the guards will have to come investigate.
That'll draw them out their room for sure.
It's my fault to see me bounce now! Woohoo!
Let us out, will you?
Set that alarm off then? Something around here should be able to weigh the switch down. Any ideas?
If stealing a bunch of credit trap and riches,
see what is up here.
Then lock me up and throw away the key. But I'm pretty sure it ain't.
Oh, I know, yeah.
This isn't gonna work with just us two. Someone or something needs to sit on this switch. Finn, we should set off that alarm soon if we're gonna lure those guards out.
There we go. I'm liking this game. I like it. Yeah, no, this game's really good, isn't it? I'm saying, you get all 9 movies to do, mate. So.
Now, let's get to that guard room.
I will do when I get a chance to, mate.
In here somewhere.
Are they fainting, these guys?
Great. Looks like our stuff is locked behind that portal.
We just need to disable that power generator, right?
Oh,
Well, that definitely worked.
It worked a little too well. Look!
That's it, they're all coming out. Run, run, run! Run for your lives!
Prison riot. Just what we need.
That's what we need. Look, a grapple.
Let's not hang around here longer than we have to.
Those cops will be here any minute. What now?
We're with the resistance.
Mm-hmm. They must have come through here.
Need a lift.
Master Skywalker?
Oh, there are two. Not bad, not bad. I think they're the mini kits though. There's poop.
Thank you.
I think I just went all the way around. Oh well.
Master Skywalker!
Come back.
I don't want to talk to you.
I'm from the Resistance. Your sister Leia sent me. We need your help. Hello? I'm not taking no for an answer. We'll have to find a way in there.
Leave me alone.
Coming in.
Please stop following me.
Look at that blue milk. Oh, look, I like that. Helmet as well. That's cool. Oh, it's little features. Lurker, like, mate, really getting into which. Oh no, that's
the
fine. No worries. Snake,
whatever
mate.
You got to say, I'm not interested.
But Master Skywalker.
It's nice to see you, Snake, anyway, mate. Thank you for lurking and.
I don't know.
I'm glad you're enjoying Witcher 3 again, mate. I am.
Why won't you hear what I have to say?
Look, you seem like a nice kid, but I'm not interested.
I am a nice kid. Just listen to me.
Master Skywalker, it's about the First Order. I know you can hear me.
I know you can hear me, Mr. Skywalker.
It's important, please.
Listen, kid. What's your name?
Rey.
Where are you from, Rey?
Nowhere.
No one's from nowhere.
Jakku.
All right, that is pretty much nowhere. Maybe you should go back to nowhere.
No. I've come to find you, Mr. Skywalker. Come on, where are we going?
Look, if you insist on following me, why don't you make yourself useful? I lost my milk bottle. Go find it and bring it back to me.
You got jabated.
Khalid, how you doing, mate? Yeah, I'm doing good, thank you very much, Khalid. We're on episode 8, Khalid. On Star Wars, Lego Star Wars.
Thanks, kid. Don't think this means I owe you anything, though.
But yeah, I just got you baited by that other guy, that little thing. Tried to nick my milk. I'm doing good though, say thanks, Khalid. How about yourself, mate? You doing good? Hope you're alright, mate. Yeah, and no, I'm okay. I'm okay, thank you. Oh, you gotta have a laugh with Lego, ain't you? Lego is so funny.
I know this place.
The original Jedi texts. Why are you here?
Something inside me has always been there. I need someone to show me my place in all this.
Oh, Sam. Yeah, Sam's okay. She was at work this morning. So she's doing good. Emoji biscuits. They're in the cupboard. We've got vanilla ones this time. Vanilla beans. Damn, I saw a pack of Jaffa cakes in B&M. See how much they are? £2.
Okay.
I saw a pack of Jaffa cakes in B&M. Do you know how much they was? £2. I thought, Jesus.
A big
box, though, is it? No, it's just, you know, normal size boxes.
Yeah. No. Nice one, yeah.
Oh, bloody hell, they've gone up a lot, haven't they? One sec, Khalid. Next full. Wait, oops. Next full week holiday here due to EID celebration. What's EID, Khalid? Obviously, something that you have. I take it over where you live. I heard before that. First day of EID, all cats go in a meeting somewhere. That would be funny if I did, wouldn't it, Cannon?
Are you ready to start your training?
Yas.
Sit down. Reach out. Breathe. What do you see?
The island. There's something else beneath the island. A dark place.
It's calling me.
Resist it, Ray. You went straight to the dark.
That cave. I need to see what's inside.
Oh my god. What's EID, Khalid? Is it something, I take it it's a celebration thing, is it? That you, it's called Oh, it's called Eid. Or Eld. Is it Eid or Eld? Is that E-L-D? E-O-E-I-D. Eid. Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah, someone's got windy pops. I love a bit of leg. Oh, Khalid, I'll show you. I showed Sneak. If you want, I'll show you my DeLorean, mate. What I've done so far. Oh my god, we've got to go down here. Are you ready? It's like Festival of Breaking the Fire. Oh right, yeah, I get what you mean, yeah. Whee! Oh, I see. Oh, I've got to use my... Oh, I see that. That's clever, Khalid, isn't it? That's clever. That's cool. It's one of the two official holidays celebrated. Within Islam. Oh, okay. Right, yeah. Oh, that's cool, Khalid. That's... just type Eid in Google and you will know. Oh, okay, yeah. Okay. Yeah, I'll have a look, Khalid, I will. And I'll see.
You'll bring Luke Skywalker to me. Can you see my surroundings?
You're gonna pay for what you did.
I can't see yours.
You're too late. You lost. I found Skywalker.
Did he tell you what happened? The night I destroyed his temple, he had sensed my power.
Oh no.
As he senses what yours.
Oh yeah, I said I'll have a look, Khalid.
You're not alone.
Neither are you.
Stop!
Stop!
Is it true?
He's having a shower.
Did you create Kylo Ren?
Leave this island now!
Oh no, I've got to fight with Luke Skywalker. Luke.
What happened?
I thought
I could train him. I could pass on my strengths. Snoke had already turned his heart.
Oh no, it's
And he turned on me.
I said I'm playing this
Ben
one today. I might do the last episode 9 tomorrow. Call it after work, obviously.
Then he is our last hope.
I don't know. I might do some more Ghostwire. I haven't really done a lot of that, have I, on the PlayStation 5. Oh, look, Yoda.
I'm ending all of this.
Yoda. Hey, Sam. Khaled said, hey, Sam.
Hey, Khaled. So I'm just relaxing, I'm tired.
Yeah, Sam's been at work this morning, so she's most of a little bit.
We must not. Yeah, don't be personal. Hello. Cat sleeping on the job,
have I? Hmm? I know there's still good in
here. Can you cut
me? I know, Chewie, but I've got to try.
Ah, sleeping. Is it like that?
Is that a move I play? Oh god, it's mostly there. We're not jumping around, flying up the walls.
Not flying up the walls, Dad.
Yeah. Ted, go in here.
Where we're going now? Oh, there. Let's go! Light speed! Boy, you don't like first person games. Oh, what's next? Tiny Tina. I don't know if I'm going to... I doubt I'll get that, to be honest, Khaled. I doubt I'll get that one. Okay, the weird thing is, I have Borderlands 3 PS5 version, and I don't think I even, well, I know I didn't finish it, I know that. I think I started it, but then I went on to other stuff. I did. Did you beat Alan? Oh no, okay, I could play that as well instead if you want me to. Yes, Khaled, I might finish that. Because I didn't, did I? I like Alan Wake. I've got the PS5 version, so I'd be good. The remake. I might actually use this. Khaled, thank you for reminding me, mate. Thank you very much.
I feel the conflict in you. It's tearing you apart.
My conscience is clear.
No, you still hurt. I feel it.
You still hurt.
Sir.
Let me get that for you, Mr. Kylo, sir.
I actually play it quite a lot, Khaled. I don't know if you see.
Is this what you always wear?
We're meeting the Supreme Leader.
I have been playing it.
But communicating through the Force.
Oh, you haven't beat it either.
Being shirtless?
It caught me by surprise. Enough of this. The Supreme Leader is waiting for us.
I bet he has his shirt on.
Feels like we've been chasing the Resistance forever. Can't we just forever blow up or something? I don't get it.
That's the one.
Why won't it just work? Big old battleships, bad wiring. Wired by a chow.
Oh, there we go. There we go.
How about you show some respect for a little thing called manual labor?
That's the one, Kelly. I played 5 or 4 hours.
My lord,
of it so far.
My sincerest apologies. Proceed as you wish.
Yeah, I can't remember how much I played, Khaled. Took me off.
Ben, when we touched hands, I saw your creature. Just the shape of it. You will not bow before Snoke. You'll turn.
One game that I actually enjoyed, Khaled, and I don't know why I didn't. What is a teddy bear? It's a teddy bear. It's a teddy bear.
Confident maintenance staff. I told them to have this fixed.
Join me and let's fix it.
I see what you're doing. How about you join me and we fix it?
Can we just fix it together?
Fine. But you will join me. I'm gone.
I must need someone that does electric or something. Da, da, da. There we go. Oh no. Alright, she's got to jump up there. Go and grab that.
Hey! How am I supposed to heat up this oil in the dark?
Ha! One sec, Callie.
I can explain to the Supreme Leader why you destroyed our machine.
How was that my fault?
Get in.
Yes, come on. Get in. I made the leap. Oh, and where was we? Kenner and Holmes didn't beat. Oh, I beat Kenner, Callie. I've done that one. I beat that. Sherlock Holmes, obviously, I did on PC, so I did that as well. I love Sherlock Holmes. It was an amazing game, Callie.
You underestimate Skywalker. And Ben Solo. And me.
You have the spirit of a true Jedi. My worthy apprentice.
I have not yet. Keep quiet. Like, oh, bloody hell.
Fulfill your destiny.
I know what I have
see,
to
do. As I said to you as well, Kai, that I re-downloaded that Scarlet Nexus as well, mate. I'm gonna try get back. I'm gonna try get back into that at some point. I am. Because I really enjoyed that, but then I just stopped playing it. I did. One down.
Right.
Only another. God knows how many to go. How much storage? I don't have a lot left, Khalid. I think I've got less than you. Can't remember what I had now. I think I had, I don't know now, probably about 50. I think maybe I've got left at the minute. I think about 50 gigabytes. Because of all the games and that I've got on there. Because one of my biggest games on there at the minute is GTA 5. Which comes in at about, I think it was about 85 gigabytes on the PS5.
That's fine. This is fine.
Or something like that, Callie, it does, mate. I mean.
Right,
see, I've got the GTA trilogy. I'm so glad I got that on the PC, Callie. GTA trilogy. Oh, that's another one I need to do as well, don't I? Need to do some more of that, mate, don't I? The old GTA trilogy as well. Thank you. Damn it, she didn't get up in time. Oh, damn it, Kelly, quick, get behind that chair. There's a mini kit. Get behind. Yeah, got it. Ta-da! That's what I was wanting, that's what I was getting.
Got to wear helmets.
Oh, now I'm back to this one. I like how you swap and change characters in this, really cool. Play tail in PS5 upgrade. Oh, when's that coming out, Khalid? When do we get that? 4C. Oh wow, when's that, when are we getting that, Khalid? Oh mate, I love that game. Imagine the PS5 version of it. Imagine all the rats, Khalid. You feel all of the rats. Oh mate, and with the controller, that'd be awesome. Done it. They're all jet. Still stays slated for 2022. Oh, okay. Oh, I'll tell you what I've got as well, Khalid. You know that Chernobylite, or whatever it's pronounced, Chernobyl.
The fleet. It's still time to save the fleet.
I got a PS5 version of that the other day as well.
I want you to join me.
Yeah. Can you imagine ray tracing maps?
And bring a new order to the galaxy.
Don't do this, Ben.
Sorry, tell me, join Kate. Me. You okay? Yeah. Good boy. Yeah. Good boy. The next gen game. It's the next gen. Yeah, that Chernobyl, is it Chernobylite or something? I don't know how you pronounce it.
Did you find the master code breaker?
I've got. A free upgrade of that the other day.
You can actually do this, right?
Cloaking our approach, we should be off their scopes.
How many do we get? Oh, we got three, Khalid. Nice one. Oh no, we didn't get any. The two challenges, and we got one. Oh bloody hell.
You sure they can't see us?
We'll be fine. And if not, we won't have long to worry about it.
We just got to chip in. Yes.
If you haven't noticed, we don't look like we're in the First Order. How are we going to reach the room with the tracker switch?
We're gonna have to sneak into the laundry room and grab some disguise.
Yeah, I've got it.
It's just off the main
corridor. Free upgrade that the other day or something. Can't remember what day it was now. What happened to your PS? Oh, there's a trooper. Sam used.
We have to take him out.
Won't that create a bunch of noise? BB-8, do you think you can make as a distraction?
I guess it's worth a try.
Sugar. Damn it, I come this way. Oh mate, turn around. Seriously? Oh my god. Sam only plays. Yeah. Yeah, Sam only uses it. Sam uses it for Fall Guys. She does.
Room. We gotta get in fast before any troopers find us out here. Quick, that trooper's coming back.
Aha!
Uh-huh.
Huh?
Huh?
Hmm.
So now we look the part. Where are we going?
This way?
Did Sam try? Nah. No, you haven't tried, you haven't tried, you haven't tried, never played Mac, have you done? Right.
Are you sure these disguises will work?
She fell asleep.
We'll be fine. Just look casual, but not too casual.
She's tired from work.
Hello there, Admiral. Can I get the door for you?
When we get to the room, how long will it take you
no
to get
place.
It?
No
place.
No, the time.
I can't believe these disguises worked.
I beg your pardon?
Nothing. Get back to work.
Yes, ma'am.
We're in. I don't believe it. We're in.
Let's get this show on the road.
This way? Oh, it's this way. Ta-da! You think your cat will join the dark side, mate? Nah.
Hands up. Drop your weapons now.
I got a deal.
Resistance transports have just launched from the cruiser. Fire at will.
Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Those transport ships are unarmed, unshielded. We don't stand a chance.
Let the cat force be with us.
Time to board your transport.
Someone needs to stay behind and pilot the cruiser. May the force be with you, always.
Mm-hmm. May the force be with you, always.
Oh no! They're all in the ship.
FN-2187. So good to have you back.
Oh no.
Oh,
bloody Captain Phasma. Oh yeah. Can't stand that. Toss. Tis Totter.
Our ride is ready. Come on! Let's grab a TIE fighter and get out of here.
We can't reach her up there.
We may not have to. This place looks dangerous enough. Let's use it to our advantage.
Look at you scurrying like rocks from a sinking ship.
Master, you know this ship is actually going down.
Silence! I have the high ground. You'll never reach me from there. Don't try it. I'll squash you like ants.
Take cover!
You won't make it up this
ship. Yeah, Wanda. Oh, yeah.
I'm not leaving this ship until you're all ash. Complete your mission, troopers.
There's too many of them.
Too many of them. Oh. People, oh, PPA.
You're the best!
Stop that, Walker. Now! Your insurrection ends here, 2187.
I don't think so.
Up to Daisy. Gotcha. Gotcha. Right, you're old. Captain Phasma.
What makes you think you will win? You used to work in sanitation, remember?
Suckering that thing. So not sure what to do next. Yeah, you give me a lot. You give me another load of selection. I said about certain games, and then there might be other ones I might want to finish first. I don't know. I might do. I might do Alan Wake. To be honest. I like that, that's good. But I don't know, I'm not sure. Up we go. No, I haven't done that one either, that's another one, Kelly. Often random for that to do, mate. And go, there you go. Look, see you later. Haha, Captain Phasma. Did you try? No, I haven't, Kelly. I've not tried the old. Little Nightmares 2 PS5 version. Ah. not get out there? Oh, for God's sake. Let's see if I can get it from up here a minute. So nothing interesting coming out. Not that I know of, Khalid. I don't know about if you know or not. But she's still not dead. Gotcha. Yeah, I don't think there is, Khalid, to be honest, unless you know, mate. Anything?
Quick!
Is anything interesting coming out? I don't think there is, though.
You always were scum.
Rebel scum.
There's a shuttle back that way! We've gotta go!
We gotta go, cause you need to know this thing's on you.
Let's grab a shuttle and get out of here.
Yes. Oh, I need that. Oh, where was that?
They're trying to escape. Why aren't we trying to escape? Just shoot them. We'll find a way across. Trust me.
Yes, we will.
Convertible ATST? That's awesome!
Don't let them get away!
Well, I think they should be, to be honest, Khalid. They should be enhanced, mate. They should have some form of enhancement.
What happened?
Because on the Xbox, all the old games do, Khalid.
Let's finish this.
They've all got an enhancement, mate.
Long live the Supreme Leader.
All the old games. So Sony should follow the path and.
But heavily armed.
Yeah. I should do.
They're coming. Shut the door.
Incoming!
No, don't! No.
Ben! Rose!
You're not dead!
Is this all that's left?
Oh, I'm so glad to see you!
Use whatever power we've got left to broadcast a distress signal to the Outer Rim.
I've received an update since you last checked in, you know.
How many updates have you had then? But yeah, they should do Khalid. They should have some form of upgrade, mate. Because it's not fair. I mean, all the old Xbox games do. So.
What can we do to help?
We need to get a distress signal out to our allies in the Outer Rim. They're gonna help us, it's now or never. Can you fix up that old radar dish? Looks pretty bent out of shape.
You got it.
BB-8, give these guys a hand. They need to figure out how we're gonna defend this base.
Yes, yes.
Sweet boy. I don't know, can I change characters?
We have to stop the First Order.
Rough landing, huh?
It's cool. Just crash a first interception to a base full of the only remaining resistance members. Totally safe.
Yeah, totally safe. Don't worry about it.
We gotta get this distress signal out quick, but the dish has got no power, and it's facing the wrong way. Could you help us out?
I've seen this kind of thing.
I guess we can spare the power supply from that one. It's not doing much anyway. Now we've got it turned on. Do you know how this thing works? I left the manual back on the Radis.
They announced new markets for PlayStation Now support.
Hey, looks like we've got it up and running. Good job.
It'll be used for
but the dish itself is a bit broken. You think you could get on the roof and fix it?
I feel for you, Khalid, mate. I mean, you... Oh.
Oh, this? This is easy.
Ta-da!
Oh man! Another one. I can't wait to get this back to the Resistance.
World Cup 22 in November, mate. Watching the World Cup isn't for everyone anymore. Oh no. And the thing is as well,
hey,
Khalid.
You're not looking at me, are you? No idea.
Because obviously over where you live, Khalid, and like I know you, like it's in Qatar and all that lot. Yeah, there's a lot of controversy over all that there is, Khalid. I tell you, mate, it's, you know what I mean? It's, but I'm not saying anything because.
Guess you aren't able to reach the dish, BB-8.
Is there anything around here we can use to give him a boost?
Use this. But how do I use it? How do I use it? Ah, there we go.
Just as I thought. Mind if I take a look?
Ta-da.
It's all
broadcasting.
We did it. Great teamwork, guys. The distress signal is being transmitted. Imagine if no one responds. I'm not worried.
See, that's what we were saying about before, Khalid. Oh, that's wrong. Because we get to watch the World Cup for free over here. It's just broadcast on the telly, mate. And we don't have to pay anything for it. We don't. It's crazy. They make you pay for it, Khalid. I think that's disgusting, to be honest. I really do. I really think that's disgusting. Okay, mate, you fucking pay for it. When we get it for free. Who do? Really bastard at FIFA support. Oh yeah, you're definitely them, mate. They're all greedy, Khalid. I don't trust any of them FIFA people. They're all as bad as each other, Khalid. That's what I say. Oh, I've got to change the... Oh, I can't do it, okay.
Here. We gotta take out that cannon.
Three
right behind
hurt pretty bad.
Luke.
I'm sorry.
I know. I'm just glad you're here. At the end.
Skywalker's doing this so we can survive.
Follow me.
Oh no.
You come back to say you forgive me.
A fight.
Save my soul.
No.
How are you?
There has to be a natural opening that's not on any of the maps.
I like how these bits in the game as well, Khalid. You back and forth.
No, gone. You find another way around. We know which direction it's heading at least.
Not in the best condition.
What? Build a new drill bit, replace the battery. It'll be good as new.
Gavron, everything under control.
Yeah, I'm in charge, right? Nothing to worry about. Yeah.
Oh, he's trying to blow it up. Okay, well that didn't go down well, did it? That's what I need now. Get through.
Told you, good as new. You wouldn't say new.
I like this, he's pretty cool, isn't he? Away we go!
You're dropping your wrench. Be careful. Wow, you never carried someone through an old mine before?
No.
Oh, my delts are getting quite the workout.
They didn't have one of these on wheels.
Oh, sugar.
everything we have.
Understood. Fire!
I failed you, Ben. I'm sorry.
I'm sure you are.
Oh, for God's sake. I like this game, so funny.
The resistance is dead. The war is over. And when I end you, I will have defeated the last Jedi.
Amazing. Every word of what you just said was wrong.
Oh, sugar. Oh, balls.
I see going into hiding didn't slow you down. No matter. I'll beat you eventually.
You're right, mate.
Going on.
The rebellion is reborn today. The war is just beginning, and I will not be the last Jedi.
It's my turn to save you now, Rose. I'm gonna get us out of these caves soon.
Don't think she can hear you, friend.
It's gonna be okay, Rose. I promise.
You could carry her for a bit if you care so much about her. No? Sure, you're busy.
I don't get free.
Oh. Hello?
Oh, there, I just got a water, that's why.
We're so close.
They must be in here.
Lifting rocks.
There we go. Huh? It's a me.
Strike me down in anger, and I'll always be with you, just like your father.
Not now.
Go away. Just come back later. Thank you.
No.
See you around, kid.
No.
No.
Luke is gone. I felt it.
Ow. I felt it too.
How do we build a rebellion from this?
We have everything we need. Right here.
Done that one. The Last Jedi complete. One more today, peeps. We'll do that tomorrow. Oh, excuse me, sorry. Excuse moi. Yeah. Woop, woop, woop. Da, 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 da. I can't dig it. That one done, peeps. And depending on how work is tomorrow, should be alright, it depends. Then I might do this one tomorrow evening. Get this one out of the way. And that's all the Lego Star Wars done then. The story done with that. I'll go back and do the other bits whenever. But anyway, thank you very much, Sneak Assassin. And thank you very much, Khalid, if you're still there, mate. Thank you for popping by. Really appreciate it. And if anyone else did pop by as well, thank you very much. Hope you have a good rest of the evening, or night, or whatever it is where you are. And I'll see you next time. Might see you tomorrow. I don't know yet, I'll see. Well, I most probably will do. Try and get this out of the way. So that'd be another one done then. Another one ticked off a list. But yeah, thank you very much everyone. Have a good one. And I'll see you again next time. No worries, pal, being awesome. Thank you, Sneak. Thank you, buddy. Appreciate it, mate, as always. Thank you, Sneak. Thank you, Khalid. I don't know if you're still there, mate, but I don't know. Have a good night, Sneak. See you later, buddy. And I'll catch you next time, okay, mate? Have a good night, mate. I will do. You too. You too, mate. Enjoy your Witcher. Glad you're enjoying Witcher, mate. One of the best games ever, that is. Such a good game, as you know. But yeah, have a good night, and I'll see you again. Okay? Good night, everybody. See you later. Bye. See you later, everybody. Good night. Bye. Bye, everyone.